icy waters of the Barents Sea. All 118 crew members perished in that incident. You've written extensively on that event. What have the Russian authorities, who were slow to ask for assistance in that situation and criticised, what have they learned?
Well, I'm hoping that they learned that, waiting for assistance and certainly shutting out foreign navies from assistance for all the wrong reasons, it's just not something that's going to be politically acceptable at home or abroad.